Hello, students. Welcome back. And welcome to a Wacky Wednesday with Sherman. What's Wacky Wednesday? I'll tell you. So I moved from Tech Thursdays to Wacky Wednesdays because I want to get more information from you kiddos. When we're thinking about the upcoming year, how has your experience been? What have you learned with online learning? I would like to know how you're feeling about things. For our first activity, we're going to be using Google Forms. At the bottom of this slide, there will be a form linked, or you can go to this bit.ly and enter this into your Chrome browser. I'll give you a second, just so everybody can pull up the form. Now that you have the form, you're going to see three videos, and it's up to your advisor whether or not you do this as a whole class or whether or not you do this individually. What you're going to do is view the videos, whole class or individually, and then you will answer the questions that are below each video. Each of the questions is just your opinion. There's no wrong or right answers. I'm not collecting your emails. All I need is your grade level, and that's just to help me sort the data. Again, thank you so much for your time, kiddos. I really appreciate your feedback. Your thoughts are valuable. The first video is a high school student that comes to us from Jordan. When she went back to school, she posted pictures of the crowded hallways in her school and pictures of what they look like online. She got suspended. The second video comes from a high school student in Florida. This student was posting pictures on Snapchat with some scary messages and a picture of a gun. That student got expelled. The last video comes to us from some high school students in Georgia who took a social media challenge as an opportunity to go on a racist rant. They too got expelled from their schools. So for Wacky Wednesdays, we're going to do things a little different. So again, have a wonderful week, and I look forward to seeing you next Wacky Wednesday for some student-led activities.